In this TeamWork 5 Manager tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add shifts to your schedule. To do that, go to your top menu bar and click on TeamWork. Make sure you have a location selected, otherwise you won't be able to work with your schedules. I'm going to leave mine on After Hours, then click Schedules. Once you arrive at your list of schedules, select the one you would like to add shifts to. Then go to your new top menu bar and click on Shifts. This is a new schedule, so there are no shifts on it at this time. To add an individual shift, go up to the top of your chart and click on Add, and select Shifts from the drop-down menu. Now I can create a shift. I need to pick the date of the shift. August 13th is the first day of this schedule. Then I need to select the number of copies or the number of people I need working this specific shift at this time and station. So I could change this to 2, or I could just say I only need one of these at a time. Then I need to select the times for this shift. Let's say this one goes from, this is an afternoon shift. So we'll say it goes from 1 to 7, 7:30. I can choose to add a break if I want. Maybe they get a break at 4. And it's just a lunch break, so it'll be half hour. Then I need to choose the station this employee is working at. So I'll click this arrow and choose from the options below. I'll go ahead and say this is a cashier. Then if I'm using shift groups, I can select a shift group by clicking on this arrow and pick something out of here. I'm going to leave this one blank. And I can assign a specific employee at this time. If I click this arrow, I can choose any employee who is able to work this station. Then I can leave a note if I want to. I'll just type something in here so you can see it. If I don't like this, I'll hit close. I do, so I'm going to go ahead and choose save. And now there's a little green save bar at the bottom of my pop-up window, letting me know when this was last saved. A shift has also appeared behind the pop-up menu on my schedule. I can continue to add shifts this way without having to go through the drop-down menu and click on add again, or I can choose close and add shifts a different way. I'm going to go ahead and choose close. Another way you can add shifts is by using one of your templates. So go to the top of your chart and click that Add button again and choose Templates from the drop-down menu. Now I can choose a template to use to fill these shifts. If I scroll down, I'll go ahead and choose this one called Waitstaff. I do also need to select which week for this schedule I want this template to apply to. I'll go ahead and choose the first week. Right now, see how I have apply leave. What that means is it clears the conflicting shifts. If I don't want to do this, I can choose close. I do, so I'm going to go ahead and hit submit. And now my schedule has been populated with the shifts from this template. If I scroll down, you can see many of the shifts are blank. They're not assigned to a specific employee. Another way you can add shifts to your schedule is through a previous schedule. If I click on that Add button a third time and choose Schedules, I can choose to use a previous schedule to populate this one. Let's go with this July one, and I'll put this in the second week of this schedule. Then if I don't like this, I would hit Close. I do, so I'm going to choose Submit. And now that schedule has been added to the end of this one. That's how you can add shifts to your schedule. To learn how to add employees both individually and in mass, check out the next video.